last. Perhaps things will quiet and down now. Don't be so sure. Those bandits are everywhere. Like you.
The ruins! This must be Sir Francis's hideout! We can't set down on water. We'll have to find some place to land.
Over there, on that island!
Take a photo to mark the spot, Captain. Here's my camera.
Watch your framing! I can't get a photo! It's almost over! Alan and his men must have followed us! Where do we land?
Not just yet. They're crawling all over the place. We should stake out the island and take some photos. That way!
With Alan!
Keep looking!
Right.
We have to find their inflatable dinghies first. Get ready, Captain!
Where are we?
Okay, one more and we land.
I'll finish up as a reporter too!
Over there!
I'm ready! Come nearer! Do you always have a camera on you?
It's my
job, I know!
Well done, Captain!
Are we landing now? Thundering typhoons were taking fire! Jack Pudding!
Look out!
Hold back!
Well, do something, Captain!
Set them down!
That's more like it.
You all right, Captain?
We'll have to make our way across.
There's a way in. Let's go. Alan and his men went this way.
What are we waiting for?
Ah! Perhaps you'd be so kind as to remind me what we're doing here?
The key to the mystery of the Three Scrolls is here. It has to be.
Ten-Ten, keep going! Everything's all right here!
What?
Barnacles. We spend more time in the water than on it. Good thing I'm used to the dampness.
Yourself
this
right
way.
Now!
Help me!
Oh, give up!
Huh?
Play fair! Come out! Oh, quit!
Didn't even tickle!
You! Come here! Stop!
Ah.
coming. I'm just here.
Magazines.
Give yourself
Seeker
up!
Can be that!
Shut up, man!
Get back here!
Courage, Captain!
Ectoplasm! Anthropophagus!
Intruder!
Anthropithecus! Miserable muddy snack pudding!
What's odd?
I'm having deja vu.
Stay alert.
Like this has happened before.
I bet they've prepared a welcoming committee.
Come on.
Hold still! All clear.
What? Oh, you!
Ectoplasm, Cro-Magnon! Electric athlete!
Show us your hands! No use hiding!
What? Give yourself up!
He was just here!
Huh?
Never mind. Oi, you there? Okay then, not there. Hey?
Took your time.
I met some acquaint.
Do you think my ancestor came here after the unicorn was shipwrecked?
It's quite possible. Thank you.
Watch it. These corridors are really slippery.
Over here! Alert! Beat them!
I have a scope!
Keys!
Go on, go on. Get some!
Get some!
Get some! Hold back!
Come on, Captain.
Watch it.
Hey!
He got away.
Coward.
We're just gonna lie down and roll over.
Enough. I can't take it anymore.
Not over yet.
Boy, where are you?
Thank you.
Fire!
Bravo, Tintin!
Snowy! Come take a look! We need your help. It's a dead end. See what you can do.
Blistering, Barnacle. Your dog's a smart one.
That's why he's my friend.
That dog? Your friend?
There.
How do you know?
I'm not sure.
Did you hear that?
They're close.
Tintin, come on!
Halt!
Nice one!
Captain!
Carry on without me! I know another route!
Hey! Hands in the air! I almost had him! Oh, no, you don't! Get back here!
What?
You're wasting our time! Take that!
That tickles!
Yeah, you!
Amigos, help! Halt!
Whoa, whoa!
Whoa! Amigos, help!
You, stop! Over here, with me! Get back here! Help!
Perhaps I should have gone with the captain. I'm sure I'd love books if I could read.
Don't move!
Captain!
Don't worry! See you at the exit!
No time for vertigo.
Huh? Hey, you there!
Hello! Sounds like the captain. But his voice is strange.
Huh? Stay where you are!
Ancestors must have learned how to talk with the captain's ancestor.
slip of my timbers.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa.
Captain? Are you there?
Everything's fine. Come and join me.
Francis Haddock sure knew how to protect his territory. Again.
The scroll? Where's the scroll?
The captain must be nearby. Captain? Captain! Captain! Hey! Captain! Island.
Huh? Huh. Huh?
Captain! Shout if you can hear me! Without the captain's help.
So, boy, we meet again. What a pleasure.
Drop your weapon, Alan! Man to man!
Man to pipsqueak, more like!
Alan! Where is the captain?
Have you lost the old man? No matter. Let's work this out, the two of us. Where we could see him. This fight will be mine.
Defeat will be yours, you mean?
This fight will be mine! Stop right where you are! Quit running, kid!
Out of breath, old man!
Yes. You!
Turn yourself in, Alan!
And if I don't, you're gonna call the police!
Captain, are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you, Tintin. Help me, will you? Let's go and find my ancestor.
Thank you.
unicorn!
Blistering barnacles!
These crosses, what do they mean? And this phrase, it is from the light that light will dawn.
The light. The light of day.
Hmm? Go on.
All aboard!
They're coming over the ship's rail!
New quarter!
Back for more, I see.
Finish them!
Lubber scum!
He's mine!
Crab apples!
Carpathian caterpillar! Brontosaurus!
Abacadarians! Pestilential pachyderm!
Go on! Can't you see he's alone?
Alone? No!
No! My men!
Scare me! Scare me!
Hydrocarbon!
Flipping catrapaces!
That's enough, Haddock. Let's finish this.
He fought till the very end.
They killed him?
No.
Regard me well, dog. I am Red Rackham.
Your servant, sir. And I am Sir Francis Haddock.
My ship is sinking, thanks to you. So I'm taking yours. My men are transferring all our booty now. Look.
Oh, did you come here just to tell me that?
No. I came to tell you that those who annoy me pay dearly for it. Tomorrow, at dawn, I shall hand you over to my crew. And that flock of lambs know just how to administer a lingering death. It will all be over at first light.
Tomorrow is still a long way off, Rackham.
What are you up to? So, you'd blow us all sky high, eh?
Yes. Except you. I'll slit you from gizzard to gullet.
Ectoplasm! There's no point in resisting,
Alex.
Ah! Oh! Save your fear!
Fool!
Why, you look at
me! Ectobrit!
Cro-Magnon, Olympic athlete, finish him! Scare me! Pack an inch! Blister barnacles! Pestilential pachyderm!
Scurvy dog!
By looks of her! Cursed hell!
Gather up!
Beached whale! Hashi Bazook!
Yeah!
Brontosaurus! Fancy dress freebooter! Nitwitted ninepin! Mountebank! Crackling porpoise!
Take that!
Oh! Visigoths! Built platypus!
You're still clinging to your unicorn, eh, Haddock? Well, she's already given up on you! By look at her!
I'll shave your beard!
Get a orgasm!
Oh! Orangut!
Take that!
And vertebrate! Filibuster!
Cursed Haddock!
A ship never abandons her captain. Victory! Red Rackham is no more!
Oh, Captain! You've done it! It will all be over at first light. That's the key! It is from the light that light will dawn. See?
Blistering barnacles. Those are coordinates. Longitude and latitude.
The location of the unicorn treasure.
We've got to leave this island quickly.
Let's go. A leg up.
After you, Captain.
Miserable earthworms! Pickled herrings! Iconoclasts! Anachronisms!
Tintin, get out of here!
Looks like it's all over, matey.
Not yet, Alan.
Not so clever now, are you? This is what it comes down to. You give me the scrolls, or I send Haddock to the bottom of the ocean.
Lubber scum! Pithecanthropus!
Come on, make up your mind. The scrolls, or he dies.
You are the worst of villains. A thief with no honor at all. Now, free the captain.
This is your big moment, Ernie.
No!
No! Let's go, shivering anthropods!
Courage, captain!
Tintin, get a move on!
Did you get the scrolls back?
No.
You gave them up?
Alan will be long gone by now. We've lost everything.
Is that what you think?
If only we had noted those coordinates from the scrolls.
Ah. You mean 51 degrees, 18 minutes, 21 seconds north? 3 degrees, 11 minutes, 41 seconds east?
Yes. What?
I am Captain Haddock. Direct descendant of Sir Francis Haddock. And I too have sailed the seven seas. The coordinates point to a location somewhere inland. I'd say Belgium, 2 miles northeast of Brussels.
Marlinspike!
Watch your language!
Where the first scroll was discovered. That's where they're headed.
Then that's where we're going to.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Hold on for your life, Tintin! Anchors away!
I'm starting to think we make a good team, boy!
I think you're right, Captain!
So what's next on the menu?
Here they come again!
It's a planetary pilot!
It's not over yet!
Launch a torpedo at them! Light us!
On that! Orangutan!
We're taking fire!
Guano gatherer! Jack Pudding! Megalomaniac!
Fancy teaching me how to fly a plane?
If you'll teach me how to steer a boat,
it's a deal.
Look out!
Let me off this junker!
Megalomaniac! Guano gatherer! It's a planetary pirate!
Set them down!
Jack
Now, set course for Marlin Spike.
So, what's this Marlin Spike anyway? Another shanty in ruins?
Thundering typhoons. Now those are some fine quarters.
Let's go. Discreetly. Coming? Captain?
Tintin, hand me the unicorn droid, will you?
Together perfectly.
Now we know where to look.
Chat with those henchmen.
It would certainly brighten up my outfit.
Take it anymore.
What?
Stop!
My family doesn't even know I'm here. You brat!
Hey!
Take your body with me!
Run! Take that! Yeah. Enough! Run! Over here! Ooh. With me!
Oh! Ah.
Faster!
Not a sound! Have you been here before?
I didn't think I'd need to come back.
Let's go! Go, eh?
Look, there!
Now, what's all this? So, what do we do with that?
I think I know. Let's go back to the naval room.
Unicorns made for?
For Sir Francis's three sons. His legacy, if you will.
Together?
Let me see. And voila! Oh. This one does too.
That's all three of them! Let's try lining up the three circles.
Congratulations, Haddock. You've done all the work for us.
Get these intruders off my property once and for all. Every last one of them.
Are you all right, Captain?
Never been better.
Stop!
Oh, I beg you to stop.
Get out of here, you idiots!
Maxine, Nesta, here!
Tente.
Enough!
To the rescue! Stop this instant!
Here!
Oh, I beg you to stop!
Freeze!
Are you all right, Captain?
Oh, no, you don't! Get back here! Oh, no! Get back here!
Okay.
Good gracious! I fear the manor will never be the same again.
What? Get out of here, you idiots! I'm going to have a look. Come out, wherever you are.
What? You can't do that!
Oh, halt!
Never been better!
Are you all right, Captain?
Dictatorial double diplodoc!
Hey!
What do you mean, cat in a box?
Help! Captain!
Young, bring them to me! Ben Salah!
He's here too!
With his band of tree-taming troglodytes! Let's go, Tintin!
I beg you to stop.
Ah! Stay where you are.
What?
Hey! Where'd you go?
Stay right there!
Oh. Oh. Hey! Get back here!
Captain, are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you, Tintin.
Haddock!
Haddock!
Stand back, Tintin. It's up to me to put an end to this old story.
He's gone mad!
For your captain!
He's a maniac!
I'll steer!
Interplanetary pirates!
Help me out here, mate!
Packy razors! Vast sea latitude! Jack Pudding!
It's the treasure of Red Rackham.
You're right. Look, look. Glistening treasures. It's Red Rackham's barnacles. We found it.
It's amazing.
Emeralds, rubies, lots of shiny things. They're magnificent.
And there's something else. What's this, Captain? A deed of some sort.
Oh, signed by the King.
I, Charles II, desiring to reward our loyal and beloved knight, Francis Haddock, for his daring and bravery in devoted service of his country.
His daring and bravery.
Do hereby grant him and his descendants the great manor of Marlinspike.
Eh? Does that mean all this is mine?
What's that? Let's go see.
There!
Stop what you're doing! You're under arrest!
To be precise, stay where you're resting. You're under a stop.
Who are you?
I'm Thompson. And Thompson. We're police officers.
Gentlemen, there's no need for this. He's the owner of this manor.
Hands off, tetrapods!
Why, if it isn't our young friend Tintin!
Precisely, it's Tintin, the young reporter.
What are you doing here?
We received a call about shots being fired, and the alarm was raised.
To be precise, someone raised a call and shot the alarm.
This is the captain's home.
Mm-hmm.
He's a brave and honest man. Someone you can count on.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
All right. Everyone's coming with us. We'll sort it out later.
Are my ears full of water again? Or did I hear you say, someone you can count on?
To be precise, yes, Captain. A friend.
Ha, 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 ha,